mountains meet the prairie, where the men are wild and hairy. There's a little ranch where Rosie Jones is boss. It's a place that's neat and cozy, and the boys employed by Rosie work extremely hard to stop her getting cross. Next to Rose is Fancy Dan, on his left is Salad Sam, One Lake Smith and Singing Sid and Mad McGee. And then there's Utah Jim, who looks nice but rather dim. Quite a decent bunch of boys they seem to me. When their hard day's work is done and it's time to have some fun, they all gather in the bunkhouse for the night. Sam whips up some lovely salads, Sydney sings them charming ballads, and they serenade till turning out the light. On the day they went to see their...
Monsters Love Underpants by Claire Friedman and Ben Court. Read by Mel Gedroych.
Francis Drake was only 10, he went to sea with grown-up men. Caveman, small and thin, had long blonde hair and beardless chin.
Read by Alan Dennis. Thank you.